I'm here with, normally these machines. In this particular window here, we're sampling carbon monoxide. This window here is hydrocarbons. This window down here is carbon dioxide. And this one over here is oxygen. Now I can actually press this function button and I can actually move through to nitrous oxide. We've got 0.3 oxygen, which is almost zero. We've got zero carbon monoxide, and we've only got 30 parts per million hydrocarbons. All right, so whereas the other car,
they're
still going down, down to 20. Now this will actually zero out. We've actually now on the other little car where we had 145, we had about 0.3 CO. So the oxygen's fine, we don't mind oxygen, we'll take as much oxygen as we can get. The CO2 is up on this car, it's up to 14.2. What we'll actually do, we're going to go down and just take it about 2,000 RPM,
have a little bit of nitrogen.
Nitrous oxide. See, we're down to 0.05 now, so we're at 5 parts per million of hydrocarbons. It's not even worth worrying about. That's our...
That's the smog maker.
That's the smog, but that's your nitrous oxide, and we're down to 7. Now, the other car that we looked at, I think it had about 85. So, that's, you know, so low